Hey guys, welcome back. Oh, let's see. Oh wow. It's very loud actually. Actually, let's turn on the volume a bit. So how is everyone? Feels like I haven't played this in a while and it's only been like 1 week. Oh my gosh!
Thank you. Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
Oh, boy. Bench.
oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Right.
This is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
What do you expect? Such a small dose of poison for a big guy is not even gonna faze him.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh my. Calling. Yeah, but I've been at work like a lot, so that's why I couldn't answer your calls. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, yes, I am. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I can commit like maybe $25. Biology department, I guess. Well, I do work for a company, but I'm not sure if they're able to match my gear. Oh, okay. No. You're welcome. Okay, have a good day. Bye. Oh my god! I'm so sorry, guys! Well, I had to take that call. Fucking, oh my goodness, you Preparation H!
On the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god, I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Well, yeah, I had to take that call because that was the university calling, and then they've been calling me for like 2 weeks and I haven't been answering your calls because I've been like totally busy at work. So
exiting zero gravity.
I had to pause the game because the lady on the phone was talking too soft. And well, you know, Dead Space, the sound is just too loud. with a mining deck.